What's up, guys? It's Herb Time, and we are making an enclosure. I'm starting out with putting some rocks on the background. Boom! We're foaming it in. After the foam is dry, we're carving it with our hands. Then, silicone and sand. Bada bing, bada boom, we're making that foam and rock one. Next, we're going to put in some egg crate for drainage layer, soil, plants, and then some roots, and boom, we are done. These are for a Cuban cliff anole pear, anoles barcha. I hope you enjoyed this quick video.